In this video, you will learn about the read and explore scenario in Adonis. Let's take a deep dive into the read and explore scenario together. On the start page, you will find a start model that can provide an overview of various processes. It can also serve as a gateway to other models. If the default start model selected by your administrator isn't ideal for you, simply choose your own that better fits your needs. You can restore the default settings at any time. Use the search function to locate any object or model by its name. Use the quick links at the top of the page to switch to other sections. Quick access lists the most recently opened models as well as your favorites. You can find all your organization's processes in the Processes dashboard. Need to focus on specific items? Use the state filter to show only models and objects that match the selected states. Head over to the Documents dashboard to explore all your documents. In the Organization dashboard, you can view all organizational units. Find all models for which you are responsible in the My BPM dashboard. You can set the filter back at any time. Make use of the recommender service and see which models are usually open together with the one you are currently seeing. Clicking on the Home button will get you back to the start page. Have a look at the Adonis Online Help for more information.